posterior mediastinum boundaries. Anteriorly, it is covered by pericardium, bifurcation of trachea, pulmonary vessels, and posterior part of the upper surface of the diaphragm. Posteriorly, it is covered by lower 8 thoracic vertebra and intervening discs. On each side, it is covered by mediastinal pleura. Contents: esophagus, azygous vein, nerves, vagi, splanchnic nerves in that greater, lesser and least arising from the lower 8 thoracic ganglia of the sympathetic chain. Left side you can see descending thoracic aorta and its branches and hemizygous vein and accessory hemizygous vein. Accessory.
In the division of the
hemizygous vein. Lymph nodes and lymphatics. Posterior mediastinal lymph nodes lying along the side of the aorta and the thoracic duct.